Where are the Iguazu Falls?
Anthronauts!
Subscribe!
Buenos dias, my Anthronaut. In our last episode, we explored Argentina's Casa Rosada. Now let's travel about 1,300 kilometers north to the Iguazu Falls, which are the most beautiful waterfalls in South America and the largest cascade system in the world. After a busy tour through Buenos Aires, an ecological getaway to Iguazu is a great way to relax while getting some spectacular videos to share with your family and friends. First, let's jump onto a comfortable plus inexpensive overnight bus, which takes about 18 hours to get to the town Puerto Iguazú, Argentina. After I settle into my hotel, we purchase tickets to enter this amazing national park. Walking around this protected subtropical environment, we are welcomed by beautiful flora and fauna, including these cute furry creatures known as Coatis. Even though it is very tempting, please do not feed the animals. Further down, the tree curtains part to reveal over 50 square kilometers of forest filled with more than 200 breathtaking waterfalls, collectively known as Cataratas del Iguazú. These waterworks are powered by the Iguazú River, and it plunges down into the Great Paraná River below. The word Iguazú derives from the native Guarani words I for water and Wasu, which means big. As you venture through this landmark, you will see the accuracy of these terms. There are local shuttles and a train which can show you around. Also, you can take the pedestrian walkways here, which help protect this UNESCO natural heritage site from damage, and it keeps you from getting lost. For the best experiences here, you should give yourself at least 2 days to explore Iguazú Park, because although most of the falls are on the Argentinian side, there is also a huge Brazilian section called Foz do Iguazú. On this side, you are almost inside the waterfalls, where you walk just above the flows, surrounded by mist and panoramic views. Additionally, Iguazú Falls is the meeting place of three countries, that is Argentina, Brazil, and Paraguay, all called Tres Fronteras, where an obelisk marks the spot. A visit to this aquatic attraction will leave you in joyful amazement, and if this Iguazú Falls trip video tour has whet your appetite, please subscribe, like, and comment at Anthronauts.com to receive even more travel culture. Thanks for watching. I'm Mark Thomas for Anthronauts. Adios y huyawa.